An asteroid, about 5 feet in diameter, with an estimated mass of 1,600 kilograms, showed a beautiful display over the Japanese skies after it exploded with a force of 165 tons of TNT. A pebble-sized object entering the Earth's atmosphere is called a meteoride. Anything larger than that, but smaller than a planet, is an asteroid. When meteorites burn in our planet's atmosphere, they are referred to as meteors. If they survive the enormous heat and friction in the Earth's atmosphere and hit the ground, NASA refers to them as meteorites.
Most of the solar system asteroids have a low eccentricity orbit and are found in the asteroid belt between Mars and Jupiter, but they can also be found elsewhere. Asteroids are rich in carbon, metals, or silicates. In 2017, space scientists spotted the first astronomical object to enter our solar system from interstellar space, and called it Oumuamua. Please check the NASA links in the description below for further details.
Like, share, and subscribe.